describes the most ancient form of Hebrew, lightning, or by analogy, a gleam, a flashing sword, or a brightness or a glittering, the Hebrew word is barak. The Hebrew word used in this text for the heights from which Satan fell is bama. Bama is most commonly used to refer to a high sacred place, as well as to the heights of the heavens or the clouds. So to join in Hebrew poetry the concept of lightning or barak, and a high place like heaven or the heights of heaven, the letter U, or sometimes O, the Hebrew letter Wa, would be used. So, Barak Obama, or Barak Obama, in Hebrew poetry, would translate literally as lightning and the heights or the heavens, or lightning from the heights of the skies or the heavens. And I saw Satan as Barak Obama. As Barak Obama. Barak Obama. Barak Obama.
Yes, we can. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
You guys ready? Thank you. motherfucker! I'm gonna kick shit up right now. I wanna see your whole crowd moving. Can we not do that for me? I'm having a baby.